So this is the one with the Friends pop-up experience. Remember the umbrellas and also this couch in the opening credits? Can you believe it is 25 years this month that Friends premiered? And PIX11, we are celebrating all month long. We are at this pop-up experience in SoHo, and we've got a preview for you.
September 1994, the premiere of one of the most successful sitcoms in TV history. It lasted 10 seasons and is reaching a new generation of viewers with reruns on PIX11. To mark its 25-year anniversary, a pop-up experience is opening in SoHo. From the couch in this episode,
pivot,
to the array of the Rachel hairstyles, Joey wearing all of Chandler's clothes, it's a mini museum for Friends fans.
I started as an extra. I had no dialogue. I was called Coffee Guy for a year and a half. And then one of the executive producers said, hey, your name is now Gunther.
Helping us with the walk down memory lane is James Michael Tyler, who played Gunther, the barista at Central Perk, the group's hangout spot. Gunther became a fan favorite, one of the show's best side characters, appearing in over 150 episodes in the series run, known for his unrequited love for Rachel.
I loved you. You know, it would have been interesting to see them go on a date, because I think that would have ended up disastrous.
Ross, Rachel, Joey, Monica, Chandler, and Phoebe, a show about six 20-somethings friends with the vibe of New York City, often the seventh friend. And what New Yorker wasn't envious of Monica and Rachel's spacious, albeit not totally realistic, apartment? The characters' ups and downs in work and romance resonated with viewers. Chandler's on-and-off girlfriend Janice was known for her trademark nasally voice, laugh, and of course,
oh my God!
She pops in and out of Chandler's life, and we talked in the area of the pop-up that recreates Chandler's and Joey's apartment. Maggie Wheeler, who grew up on the Upper East Side, played the recurring role.
The audition scene just said fast-talking New Yorker, but when I read the writing and I saw the rhythm of the language, I just felt like that was Janice and I knew who she was, and so that was the choice I made, and she lives on forever.
The scene stealer says being in the pop-up brings back a flood of memories.
Working on that show every single day was a joy, so I certainly remember, you know, the entire experience with great fondness.
So this Friends pop-up experience, it opens until October 6th. Now tickets are sold out, but you can always catch Friends on PIX11 every weeknight at midnight. In SoHo, Shirley Chan, PIX11 News.